We need to find Alexius. I'm sure he'll be in the nicer part of the castle, if there is one.
The Magister needs more power for his rituals.
No!
Come forth and serve the Elder One.
This is madness. Alexius can't have wanted this.
Breach hits
everywhere.
The veil is shattered. There is no boundary now between the world and the Fade.
Thank you.
What became of Felix? Do you know?
Yes, I know.
And you're not going to tell me?
You'll find out soon enough.
What in Andraste's name is that? Hold on to it. I want to look at it later.
We've almost reached the main hall. Alexius is close.
Breath. Where did Alexius find this? How did he even move it here?
Can we open it?
Perhaps. But it looks quite strong. How desperate and paranoid must he be? His servants must have a way through. He has to eat. Let's look around. try to take out that enchanter quickly.
Fall off the stairs!
What happened here?
Somebody had very questionable taste. They haven't noticed us yet. Good opportunity to look for higher ground. Sorry for interrupting your dinner. damage did Alexis's spell do?
Rifts tore apart all of Southern Thedas, starting here. But whether that's his doing or the Breach, who can say?
Are they praying? Let's try to take them by surprise.
Block the stairs!
The Elder One is interested in saving his followers.
Let's head back to the main hall. I think I know how we'll open that door.
Alexius, it's time to answer for your crimes.
And here you are, finally. I knew you would appear again. Not that it would be now, but I knew I hadn't destroyed you. My final failure.
What?
It doesn't matter now. All we can do is wait for the end.
It does matter. I will undo this.
How many times have I tried? The past cannot be undone. All that I fought for, all that I betrayed, and what have I wrought? Ruin and death, there is nothing else. The Elder One comes for me, for you, for us all. Felix.
That's Felix.
Maker's breath, Alexius. What have you done?
He would have died, Dorian. I saved him. Please, don't hurt my son. I'll do anything you ask.
Hand over the amulet, and we let him go.
Let him go, and I swear you'll get what you want.
I won the world back.
No!
No!
Wanted to die, didn't he? All those lies he told himself, the justifications. He lost Felix long ago. Didn't even notice. Oh, Alexius.
This Alexius was too far gone, but the Alexius in our time might still be reasoned with.
I suppose that's true. This is the same amulet he used before. I think it's the same one we made in Minrathus. That's a relief. Give me an hour to work out the spell he used, and I should be able to reopen the rift.
An hour? That's impossible! You must go now! The Elder One.
You cannot stay here! We'll hold the outer door. When they get past us, it'll be your turn.
Can't let you kill yourself for me. There must be another way.
Look at us. We're already dead. The only way we live is if this day never comes. Cast your spell. You have as much time as I have arrows. Darkness closes. I am shielded by flame. Andraste, guide me. Maker, take me to your side.
You move, and we all die!
You'll have to do better than that.
You failed, Alexius. How forgiving is your Elder One?
You won. There is no point extending this charade, Felix.
It's going to be all right, Father.
You'll die.
Everyone dies.
Well, I'm glad that's over with.
Grand Enchanter, we'd like to discuss your abuse of our hospitality.
Your Majesties.
When we offered the Mage's Sanctuary, we did not give them the right to drive our people from their homes.
King Alistair, Queen Anora, I assure you, we never intended...
In light of your actions, good intentions are no longer enough.
You and your followers have worn out your welcome. Leave Ferelden, or we'll be forced to make you leave.
But... we have hundreds who need protection. Where will we go?
the Inquisition might be willing to take in the mages.
And what are the terms of this arrangement?
Hopefully better than what Alexius gave you. The Inquisition is better than that, yes?
They have lost all possible supporters. The Inquisition is their only remaining chance for freedom.
We need their skills, but they have proven themselves far from trustworthy.
It seems we have little choice but to accept whatever you offer.
We would be honored to have you fight as allies at the Inquisition's side.
A generous offer. But will the rest of the Inquisition honor it?
The breach threatens all of Thedas. We cannot afford to be divided now. We can't fight it without you. Any chance of success requires your full support.
It's a generous offer. I doubt you're going to get a better one from us.
We accept. It would be madness not to. I will gather my people and ready them for the journey to Haven. The breach will be closed. You will not regret giving us this chance.
It's not a matter for debate. There will be abominations among the mages, and we must be prepared.
If we rescind the offer of an alliance, it makes the Inquisition appear incompetent at best, tyrannical at worst.
What were you thinking, turning mages loose with no oversight? The veil is torn open.
We need them to close the breach. It's not going to work if we make enemies of them.
I know we need them for the breach, but they could do as much damage as the demons themselves.
Enough arguing. None of us were there. We cannot afford to second-guess our people. The sole point of the Herald's mission was to gain the mage's aid, and that was accomplished.
The voice of pragmatism speaks. And here I was, just starting to enjoy the circular arguments.
Closing the breach is all that matters.
The longer the breach is open, the more damage it does. We should head there as soon as possible.
Agreed.
We should look into the things you saw in this dark future. The assassination of Empress Selene. A demon army.
Sounds like something a Tevinter cult might do. Orlais falls, the Imperium rises. Chaos for everyone.
One battle at a time. It's going to take time to organize our troops and the mage recruits. Let's take this to the war room. Join us. None of this means anything without your mark, after all.
Thank you. I'd be honored to help with the plan.
Meet us there when you're ready.
I'll skip the War Council, but I would like to see this breach up close, if you don't mind.
Then you're staying?
Oh, didn't I mention? The South is so charming and rustic. I adore it to little pieces.
There's no one I'd rather be stranded in time with, future or present.
Excellent choice. But let's not get stranded again anytime soon, yes?
I'll begin preparations to march on the summit. Make a willing, the mages will be enough to grant us victory.
Inquisition appreciates your assistance in this matter, Lady Corbin.
And my miners appreciate your business.
Have you kept in touch with our friends in Lady Esterly's estate?
Several bards will play for her tomorrow night. We will have names soon enough.
work?
Let's see what we have. Let us begin.